everybody, we're doing a little social time in between some training sessions. We've opened up the area because it's pouring out and it's not too much fun. So this is Copper and Tuckerman that just went by. You will see them playing a lot, and then you'll probably also see Jen walking a dog through on leash that is doing their first day of daycare here today. So you'll probably see how we're kind of introducing that dog.
Hey.
So you'll see how we handle all this stuff.
Yes, sir.
If you guys have any questions, feel free to just jump on. This is Betsy that's coming on leash. This is her first day of daycare, so we're just kind of teaching her the ropes, the leashes.
Oh, I know. You're cute.
Hey Valerie, how are you?
Give me a spike.
Here's like eye boogers.
Valerie, it's pouring rain out and a little raw cold, so we did our first session outside today, so this is the second one. And plus it's starting to get a little muddy too, so.
I've got my followers here.
Callie and Zeke.
Valerie, they are different in and out, that's for sure. It's nice to have this extra space that we have, though, as far as being able to have both, too. You know, learning both ways. And it's funny how they go back and forth in between sessions, too. In between rooms. We have a dog named Cheddar here today. And he's right here. Probably can't see him. He's a big boy. Cheddar. Cheddar. Yeah, Valerie, this is real. The space is working out great. Because the door right where Nick is there is an overhead door that comes down, so it completely separates us off. So we do a lot of the indoor trainings in here, or out, you know, obviously we can go outside too, but when we have a bigger group, more space is better. And it's funny how they migrate from one end to from one room to the other too. He's got a funny waddle, huh? Copper?
Yeah.
Yeah. But he's gotta go see what the barking is. Look at that.
There he goes. What's going on over there?
Who is it?
UPS.
Oh, really?
Who's barking? Look at them all lined up.
So this is Betsy that I've got here. This is her first day of daycare, so we're just working her with the group. You guys enjoyed that. We got to get Dow back to some training sessions. So we will see you soon.